a strong economy needs a strong banking system. And I think looking at over the last 10 years, it's all, again, relative positioning. Vietnam's banking sector has emerged out of the last crisis in a much stronger position, right? So there was a mechanism to work off a lot of the legacy debts. Last year, you know, the government instituted the Basel II standard, which Techcom Bank was one of the first banks to meet that standard. So increased capital, increased what I'd say supervision as well. We have credit limits for the sector that's imposed by the government, liquidity restrictions as well in terms of certain ratios to keep everything from overheating. So I think overall the government has taken certain steps and continues to do so to make sure that we have, again, a healthy system. Over time, clearly more capital will need to flow into the system to support the growth if we return to the pre-COVID levels of, you know, 6 to 7% on an annual basis, and you see credit growth being kind of 13% for the sector and more for other banks. On retail, just a quick comment there. Clearly, for us at our bank, we're very focused on the retail and the consumption store in Vietnam, and it follows long-term secular trends that we see, right? The growth of the middle class growing 300 to 400% over the next decade. A lot of that, again, is enabled by FDI that's coming in, creating jobs, and really moving the economy and citizens upward on the income level. And for those, you know, there is a need for the dream of the home ownership, the car ownership, credit, wealth management, insurance and protection products. And in all of those areas, we are very underpenetrated relative to regional markets and even within our markets. So you're seeing very positive trends around that growth. I think that that's a secular story that will continue to grow given where the government has put us in terms of a position kind of coming out of COVID and all of the attractive, whether geographic positioning, the low cost labor, the positive demographics. I think all of this speaks well to, even though there may be a bump in the short term, very strong kind of recovery.